get it, get it. Lie down. Easy, huh? Easy. Lie down. Walk up. There. Easy. Lie down. See? Lie down. I'm pushing. I guess to run. Zeke, come by. Lie down. Lie down. Stay. Now get back. There. Lie down. Now stay. I can't untie this thing. I got tied with a hay string. I'm going to bring him through right here. Come by. Easy. 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 Lie down. Feed me. Go fetch. Shh. Zeke. He can't see him from here. It's down in a little hollow right here. But he's a good, honest out worker. And got a good look back. He's a solid dog, man. He don't back down from nothing. Hope you'll see him up there and won't go. He can miss him even back there. They got through this, got out of this fence over here to the left. You probably couldn't even see him in that video. I should have zoomed it up. Goats will get behind some stuff back there and hide if they can. I'm trying to slip out on us. Lie down. See, come by. There. Trying to get out on him. She's a troublemaker. I gotta get the UTV, I'll catch him. Fetch. Got to send him that way because there's a bad gully down there. What I mean is full of tops and stuff. It's so growed up in there. When he gets down there where it's opened up, it's about chest high in weeds. I hear some activity though. Lie down. Zeke. You see him coming up back there now. He's moving them nice and easy like he ought to. He don't back down from nothing, I can tell you that. Still all protecting their calf. They don't look as good if I didn't really worm this fall. Easy. Actually, that steer right there goes with that cow. Pretty attached to it. That was the one that had a baby. Lie down. Zeke. There. Easy. Walk up. Come by. There. Walk up. Easy. Easy. Gonna move them up to another field. Come by. They're trying to go in the woods. There. Easy.